Okay, hey guys, Game Leader here, and welcome back for another unboxing video. As you guys can see right there in front of you, it is The Last of Us Part 2 DualShock Controller, the limited edition, obviously, for the game. But guys, before I even start up with the unboxing, please take a moment and look at this really quick video. Make sure you hit that like button, also please subscribe and press the bell button so you guys can receive emails and notifications when I upload any video. Okay, hey guys, and welcome back. Thank you guys for watching that really quick short video. So without further ado, let's start up with the unboxing of The Last of Us Part 2 DualShock 4 Limited Edition Controller. So first things first, take a look at the front of it. It looks amazing. You can see the title itself. We have The Last of Us Part 2. You have the DualShock controller itself. You can see the name of the title. And here you have a leaf. And take a look at the bottom. It says Limited Edition. Take a look at the side. Let me zoom out a little bit so you guys can see. You can see the title of the game again and Ellie. Take a look at the other side, same thing. And finally, take a look at the back. Nothing special, you just have the limited edition, The Last of Us Part 2 and the DualShock 4 itself. On top, nothing special, The Last of Us Part 2 as well as the limited edition. So without further ado, let's open this up. So, first things first, let's take out the strap. There you go. Alright, so this is open. Put this to the side. Nothing else in the box. And finally we arrive to the main controller itself. So pull this one out, put this to the side, and let's take a closer look on it. Let the camera focus. There you go. You can see the D-pad button, The Last of Us title. Let me focus again so you guys can see much better. There you have it, The Last of Us Part 2. The share button, the options button normally, the square, triangle, circle, X button, the analogs. You can see the leaf over here, amazing looking finish on it. Take a look at the back. You can see normally the light bar, Sony, the trigger buttons, and take a look at the whole of it. Let me zoom out so you guys can see much better. There you go. You can see as well the reflection of my room from the wording of it. So without further ado, let's plug this in and test it for the first time. And there you go. Let me elevate my tripod so you guys can see much better. And there you have it. Good response as well. So guys, that was a really quick unboxing video on the new DualShock 4 controller, The Last of Us Part 2 edition, the collector's, the limited edition for the DualShock 4. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe as always. The Game Leader here guys. Until next time, bye bye for now.